Listen to me, Doyle. So, as I was saying, only two things the Frenchies are any good at. Surrendering and kissing. A born new sergeant. How are you, BT? Skiving as usual.
Get stuffed, you fat Scottish twig.
I'm fair popular around here, you can probably tell.
Keith, give Wilkins a hand, would you?
Boy can't tell his ass from his elbow. Damned good to see you again.
Wilkins, you blasted idiot. What are you doing, my friend?
Little present for the Bosch. We call her Vera. Her twin over there is Lynn.
It's the usual deal. Pre-dawn insertion. Our man on the ground is a Marquis named Laroche. Decent fellow for a Frenchman. He'll take us to meet up with the French resistance. An oxymoron if ever there was one. But they're all we have. We're wheels up in an hour, so grab your kit and load in.
Strap yourselves in, boys. We're almost at the jump point.
Incoming! Taking fire! I can't hold her, sir! We have to drop now!
Skinny pedal on the right, Doyle. Knock down that gate.
Not there,
sir.
You are late.
Nice to see you too, lady.
Dufontaine. Isabelle Dufontaine.
I don't care if you're the friggin' Queen of France. Where's the Major?
Mais qui est cet imbécile? Your Major hasn't arrived yet. And we've lost contact with one of our men as well, Marcel Lamond.
Que lui est-il arrivé? What happened to him?
He went missing while doing reconnaissance near the German Air Defense.
You mean those Boche bastards who shot us out of the sky? Sounds like payback time, eh, Doyle? We'll help you get your man back.
Someone should stay at the rendezvous point in case Major Ingram arrives.
Thanks for volunteering, Frenchie.
Here is the situation. The German gunners are using a manor house as their barracks straight up that way. The flag gun is to the right. Allons-y. Doyle, lead on.
Allez, on y va! Come on, lad, I'll give you a hand. Up and in, laddie.
Verstärkung schicken!
Marcel, ça va?
Ça va bien, et j'ai les plans du dépôt de carburant.
The Boche will be out in force by now. Best to split up.
What the bloody hell's going on here?
Later. We must go.
Feindliche Infanterie! Im Nordosten!
Go!
getroffen!
In Deckung!
Bewegung!
Get your ass to the next gun!
Now by me, bleiben!
Deckung, Deckung!
Alle!
Hold it! In Deckung!
Bewegung!
In the open! Saubermann! Thank you.
courtyard!
Rendez-vous in front of the courtyard!
Monkey about, Doyle. The boss are right behind us.
The boss!
The base has been compromised. Get out of here, Doyle.
We need to help them.
Nothing we can do but bug out and regroup with the Major.
Points across the river.
There, that bridge!
Call that a bridge! Please hold up, Lassie. Lucky that bridge held. If it reloads... Jolly good timing, Major.
Thank the quiet one there. And not just for that save. He also got the plans for the Boche's fuel depot.
Or he's baiting the trap.
LaRoche trusts him.
That makes one of us.
Marcel is one of our most trusted men. Corporal.
That's not saying much.
You seem to like us well enough when we save your lives. Perhaps next time we won't be as charitable.
I don't need some suicide detail to get me a medal.
No one's offering you a medal to do your job, Hux. Now, you read up on those aircraft bombs?
Yeah, those things are mighty dangerous.
Your Sarge is riding up front. All right, listen up. Our job's to take the bridge as the convoy acts as our decoy from the opposite side. So we get no armor support. Jerry will blow the bridge at the first sight of armor. That's why Huxley here is gonna disarm the bombs before the crowds can detonate them.
Whose brilliant plan was this?
General George S. Patton. You got some kind of problem with him too?
Nope. So long as the orders aren't coming from McCollin.
Ain't no orders coming from him. Hell, he said so much the word for 2 days straight.
How about you worry less about the Sarge and more about those bombs, Hasey?
Yeah, I got it.
Stay close! Let's go!
Oh,
Yeah, and Jerry with guns. Look sharp.
Shooting, Private.
Let's go!
me a blow!
Take out those 42s! Go! got him! Take out those 42s! Go! Nichols! Pop smoke it! Because of the machine gun! Take two guys with you!
good! There's no way through! But I saw a cafe and a butcher shop that might get us a flanking position!
Here's the situation. That 42's got the square pinned down good. We gotta flank it. Sarge, through the cafe or the butcher shop? Sarge? Sarge! Damn it! Nichols, you take point. Don't get caught out in the open.
Thank you.
I got you.
No way Hudson can make it across the bridge with his leg like that. That means our engineer can't disarm the bomb, Sarge. Sarge!
Hudson, the aircraft bombs, do they use a collapsible circuit?
I don't think so, Sarge.
So, they're just regular UXBs?
Yeah.
Guzzo, you're with me.
Forget it. Dix, he's officially gone Section 8. It's suicide. Maybe not. Sarge was an engineer back in the day. Nick, cover the Sarge.
Nice knowing you.